Onshape's snap mode allows components with explicit mate connectors to be mated while being inserted into an assembly. To define an explicit mate connector, select the mate connector tool from the toolbar. Select the origin entity for the mate connector, such as a face of the component. The primary axis can be flipped, and the secondary axis can be rotated as necessary. Once defined, the mate connector is listed in the feature list. In the assembly, ensure that snap mode is active. Then, insert the component. The previously defined mate connector snaps to mate connectors within the assembly. While hovering over the assembly mate connector, flip the primary axis of the component with the A key and rotate the secondary axis with the Q key. Click to place and mate the component. A fastened mate is created and is listed within the list of mate features. This mate can be edited, and the desired mate type can be selected from the dropdown. By utilizing explicit mate connectors, snap mode allows mates to be defined on the fly as components are inserted into the assembly. We hope you enjoyed today's tech tip. Be sure to check back next week for another fresh tech tip, or take a look back through the archives to discover what else you might be missing out on.